News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, the heat and humidity now long gone. The weekend featuring some much drier air on top of us. Very comfortable out there. At the same time, we're seeing fair weather clouds blossom up. Now, as the late afternoon or evening hours approach, they're going to vanish, and we're going to be left with mainly clear skies tonight. Another chilly night ahead. Dew point values are hovering in the 40s. I expect them to stay there tonight and during the day tomorrow. You can see this nice piece of dry air back here, shades of green, which is sliding into New England. All the real muggy air has been pushed even south of Washington, D.C. It's all the way down to Raleigh, North Carolina, and down through Atlanta. Some of this muggy air will start working its way back in here on Monday, but it won't last all that long. High pressure to our west, building eastward, so the sunshine with us. And tonight, under clear skies, temperatures are going to fall back into the 40s. For what's left of the afternoon, today, sun and clouds mix. The low humidity stays with us, and winds, which have generally been out of the west, are going to come around to a more southwest or southerly direction later on this afternoon. High temperatures will be in the mid-70s, Portland, mid-70s through the mid-coast, lowest in Auburn, Augusta, both into the mid-70s. And here's the cooler air, Bethel at 70 degrees, Rangeley at 67. And then across northern New Hampshire, Whitefield at 70, but you get down into the White Mountains and temperatures warm back up into the mid-70s. Another clear, cool night ahead tonight. 53 should do it. Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta down to 56. 40s then from Fryeburg northward up into Bethel, over to Rangeley and back into the northern sections of the White Mountains. North Conway at 48, Whitefield at 44. Gorham likely to drop down into the mid to low 40s as well. Here's how we break it down for you. Partly sunny skies expected today thanks to those fair weather clouds which have been blossoming up. But with the cooler air sliding off to the east, we'll expect those clouds to dissipate. Cool, relatively cool compared to where we've been this week. Dry conditions as well. Low humidity, 70 to 76. Clear tonight. Patchy fog developing after midnight, especially along some of the riverbeds over the open fields as well. 45 to 55, coldest in the mountain valleys, warmest at the coast. Mostly sunny tomorrow, 77 to 82, a pleasant day. Here's a check of the next 7 days. A bit more humid with showers and thunderstorms late Monday. Nice again for Tuesday, Wednesday. Perhaps more rain before the week is through.